is Taylor Wolf. I am a senior and I'm a biochemistry major. In my second year, I was in a couple lab courses and I really liked that other people were getting involved in research and they seemed to be having like these interesting experiences, and I really wanted to be a part of that. I ended up meeting Dr. Williams and hearing about his project in drug quality assurance, and I really liked it. I liked the health aspect, I liked the puzzle aspect, you know, the fact that it hadn't really been done before.
One of the problems facing the world is this idea that there's so much counterfeit medication being circulated out there. If there was a way at the point of care that we could determine whether that medication was real or counterfeit, that would be highly valuable.
The goal of the project really was to take a specific antibiotic, which is one of the frontline antibiotics for the treatment of tuberculosis, streptomycin, and see an easy way to not only know that the antibiotic's in the medicine, but to also know exactly how much was in each dosage. We started to kind of play with it. We tested how far we could kind of take the experiment. Would it be feasible with things like non-potable water or, you know, contaminated water, because those resources are scarce in some areas. And really, it turned out to be something kind of beautiful and innovative.
Taylor was able to devise ways to make it available to anyone to be able to work that assay into the field. And she came up with some very innovative processes, which is going to result in a publication that she'll be a part of.
I got to do my own experiments. I designed them. I, you know, worked on them independently. I could come in on my own time, and I analyzed all the results, and they were meaningful. Getting that experience independent and also having someone to kind of guide me and be there if I needed help or didn't understand the concept was invaluable.
For us, research at RIT means an experiential learning where the students actually work on projects which are cutting-edge projects. They're not just doing some canned lab. They're actually working on questions that we don't know the answers to.
There's nothing more valuable than what you get in the lab. I love research.